I'm Shadab, and I'm from batch 8485 in Hot Kitchen. And right now I'm working in Atlantis in Bread Street Kitchen. I always had a passion for cooking, so when I came over here, I came in with that thing in my mind that I know everything, like, you know, at least in the kitchen. But when I came and walked in, when I started learning, I came to know that there is right thing to do everything, even to peel an egg, you need to know how to do it right. So yes, of course, ICCA has tested, like, you know, they have helped us in many ways to cook professionally. ICCA have sent us in a lot of interviews. They had in all 5-star properties. So, and basically, if you love what you're doing, job will not be a problem. But the thing is to survive is you really need dedication. So be dedicated, follow your dreams, and I'm sure you'll make it. I am so proud to be working in Atlantis right now, but it's really a tough job. It's not easy. But if you have the passion, you will survive. Thank you, ICCA, for getting me this opportunity to, like, this is my first job in kitchen, and I'm working with Gordon Ramsay in Gordon Ramsay's kitchen. So, in Atlantis, what else do you need? That's the best place you can be. And if you want to achieve your dreams in culinary, come to ICCA. It's an amazing place to be.